track temp is 42 Celsius. All right, Mick, get ready. Go, car right. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left. Yellow flag. Car right. White flag. Clear right. Clear right. Yellow flag, watch out. Well done, Mick. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. 17th place. There's a white flag. Gaining on the guy in front, the gap is 0.5. The leader has just done a left side, clear left. Gap behind has increased to 1.3. Yellow flag, caution. has an incident in, big spocked. The guy ahead has just posted a 130.60. There's an incident in, turn one. It looks like bear ends. Okay, Mick, relax, focus, keep it smooth. V10. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Sky in. The gap's now 3.1 seconds. Lap time was 131.03. Left side, clear left. The gap behind is now 4.7. That's a new fastest lap for Pats, 129.90. Left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Well done, Mick. Great move. Keep it up. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Place. mech. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Incident in the second chicane. Good work, mate. Keep it up. Fastest lap for Pats on 29.71. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's an incident in turn one. White flag, mate. P6. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Yellow flag, caution. There's an incident in the second chicane. Okay, Mick, halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Okay, Mick, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.45 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.33 off the pace. This guy, the gap's now 12 seconds. You've got half your fuel left. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. That lap was at 31.07, car right. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Still there. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Oh, Mick. Come on, mate. Defend your position. Incident in turn one. 6th place. Car leaving the pits. Car right. Right side's clear. Front is now 0.8. But 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Thank you. Okay, Mick. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Great driving. Keep it up. V6. P6 has gone off in the second chicane. Looks like P6 has gone off in Telemenbocht. Behind, the gap's now 13 seconds. The gap in front is now 16 seconds. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. There's an incident in Telemenbocht. Alright Mick, 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. Last lap, you've just done a 131.90. That's good consistency, keep it up. E5. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Thank you.